Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to Little Busters. I apologize if I sound a little but it's allergy season, and you know, the plants are doing their thing, so yes, sneezing and coughing and just in general just I do apologize. It also didn't help that I stayed up all last night playing Overwatch, so that's on. Let's just get started. Her voice gradually grew fainter.
空気に耐えられなくなって逃げ出したな。
But it's just Saigusa. She knows Saigusa. Ren sure isn't good at getting along with people who are acting too friendly. Maybe because she knows that sometimes those are just people who are trying to take advantage of you. Through the microphone, we could hear Saigusa-san's quiet voice. Finally, she couldn't be heard any longer. It sounds like she's trying to catch up with Rin. I wonder if we'll find out what it is. Is it a marble? A tambourine. I think that would qualify as a weapon, wouldn't it? Shaka shaka hey! Why such a thing all of a sudden? Wait, did Saigusa steal that from somebody? Now she's just passing the buck.
Shaka-shaka-hey!
Rin got her hands on a cheerful tambourine.
気に入ったようだな。
Mission success! Or no, it'd be like, mission complete! After that, we would often hear the sound of the tambourine. But that has nothing to do with her mission at all.
Ara?
Uh-oh. It's Sasami again! It happened again. I started to wonder if Sasagawa-san was going out of her way to keep to come and meet Rin. I couldn't say it that fast, but apparently he messed up part of it. Even Sasami messed up her own. Nice comeback. She couldn't deny it.
で、 何を妙なものを持ち出して騒いでらっしゃるの?
Because it's fun and entertaining?
これはタンバリンだ。 知らないのか? それくらい知っていますわ。 シャカシャカヘイ!
シャカシャカヘイ!
こう使う。 気に触る音ですわね。 なんだ? 何かタンバリンに嫌な思い出でもあるのか? 小学校の6年間 なぜか一度もタンバリンに触れることができなかったとかそんなことはどうでもいいんですのよ!
She was trying to be friendly for a change.
それは哀れだな。 貸してやろうか? 私の過去に土足で踏み込まないでくださらない?
なんですか、ささみ様?
た夏目ですか。お前たち、やっておしまいなさい。
Here comes the battle. Go away. Go away. I don't care. Jeez, Windows, stop it. Stop it. I don't care.Go bother somebody else with your pop-ups and nonsense. If I wanted to do that, I'll go deal with it on my own time.
But I just had to remind you,
I said don't care 500 times. I felt like Sasagawa-san had gotten a little friendlier with Rin. Sexy!Rin versus Sasami Minions.
これを試してみよう。風を感じた。使ってみよう。何かに火がついた。
ササミ様に歯向かうなんて無謀な。
え？
There's the kick.
行くわよ。
Oh, dang. That was a big hit. Elbow. Punch. Knee kick.Heated argument. Well, she's at least Rin's gonna defeat them. But will she succeed in defeat Sasami this time?
あら、意外にやりますのね。では。私自ら受けて立ちましょう。
Defeater, Rin! Defeater! I have faith
in you. これを試してみよう。風を感じた。
ちょっとした肩慣らしですわ。
え？
何それ？虫が止まって見えます。
え？
Come on, Rin, you can do it!
いや、はい！
Three? That's... Come on. Come on, let her get a hit in.
Yeah! What?
Finally.
Two! Yeah!
What? Oh, poor Rin.
歯ごたえありませんわね。
Sasami is OP. Please nerf.
こんなものですわ。
さすがはささみ様、華麗でございました。
行きますわよ。
Wait, wasn't that different from the original mission?
どれも等しくミッションさ。
I'm sure I'm just getting tricked. Again. And so the night went on. Except we just move into Friday. I got up and drew open the curtains. Such nice weather again. It'll be a perfect day for playing baseball.It's going to be another busy day, I thought. Standing on tiptoe, because she's too short to hand it to me otherwise, Kud held out a piece of paper to me. You submitted your application for room sharing? I took what she was offering. It was a piece of paper printed with an inkjet printer. I can tell.Because I'm an expert at printers. The sender's name is Smittle Admin. I think that means it's a message from the administrator of the sorority mailing list.
はい、寮長さんが早速メールを回してくださったようです。
なんかやるのか、リキ。
He looked me in the face. I was about to say he looked at my face. I'm not doing anything. K Kud is.
Kuko ga?
Roommate を募集するんです、Inohara san.
Roommate?
直江さんと井原さんみたいな関係ですね。
ほう、つまり筋肉担当を探しているってわけか。
I don't think it's quite like that, Masato. All right. I'm all out of time, so I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. Thank you all very much for watching, and ciao for now. Ciao for now.